I've heard so many stories about the end of the world. Some thought it would end in nuclear war. Others speculated a virus or climate change. In reality, it was a quiet end.